he loves this, and he's going to throw caution to the wind. He's going to do it, right? And it's going to be amazing. But he's going to go all out in that. When you've done this a long time, and you're around it every day like that, you see composure in people. That I can spot it in people now. It's my job to spot it in people now, right? To some degree, so I can spot it and tell you who's comfortable, who's not, who's running through a bunch of stuff and doesn't feel it, who's just doing things. The most impressive thing to me was his composure and his being in the moment and his feel. So I could see him feeling everything that was happening. I could see it resonating in him, and I could see his composure. When you haven't done this for a while and adrenaline hits you and you're in front of all those people and, man, you're zoned in fast and you move fast with it and you think you're not, but you are. And, you know, it's the thing that you see stars that have been doing this a long time that have really gotten to that next level, that there's a calm. He was calm. And to be gone that long and be that calm and that composed and that in control and feel and let it happen and feel it and digest it and then let it come out of you, there's not very many people that can do that, because that's the part that escapes you. You still do all the same stuff, maybe. You still know where to put it all. You still know the reactions that it might get, but that composure is what makes the magic. And he still has that magic. He still feels every single bit of it. It's, again, though, it's why he gets the goosebumps, right? Like, that's a part of it. So it's, if I was to say anything, it's that composure, having been gone that long, that just, to me, that's awe-inspiring.